And a new governor of the Mexican state of Puebla and her politician husband were killed Monday in a helicopter crash in central Mexico. Martha Erika Alonso was a senior opposition figure and new governor of the central state of Puebla. Her husband, Rafael Moreno, is a senator and the former governor of the same state. President Andres Manuel Lopez Obrador said his government would investigate this incident.